I get credit for having a lot of work ethic because I broke Lou Gehrig's record of 2,130 games. I often wondered, where do I get that? I got it from my dad. He taught us how to work by doing it every day. Not because his words, but because he provided the example. We are working hard these days to build the Cal Ripken Senior Foundation's programs for kids throughout the country. The Cal Ripken Senior Foundation has created a character education program based on dad's life lessons to help young people today. We use baseball as a hook to get in front of kids to talk to them about life. He wanted to help all people, especially kids, and he wanted to help them make good life decisions. And really, his legacy is about reaching out and trying to help all those kids. And that's really the spirit we're trying to capture.
What you did on a baseball field, you would have a way to do in life. During the course of a ball game, everybody must work together to get something accomplished. So just the way he handled himself, how he carried himself, you know, translates into what we do now. There's instant leadership that comes out from certain kids that you see on a baseball field now. They come to the forefront, the teamwork, the respect. It all kind of blends, and it all started for us on the baseball field, and now we're kind of letting it filter into our everyday life.
The fundamental legacy of the Cal Senior Foundation is that we were able to communicate a message of need for kids, to get in front of kids, to hopefully partner with everybody else that cares about kids and understands that kids are the future. So I think the legacy would be that we were somewhat the glue that started to glue together a lot of people who care about kids.
And we know if we can bring them in and we can build them a field that they actually come out there on it and get wowed. They see that there's something out there. We're not trying to breed Major League Baseball players. But if we can give these kids a chance, if we can influence them on making better choices when they go back into their area, then we're doing the right thing. It's just to continue to help these kids have a chance. And if we can show them that there's still people out there that care and we can influence their decisions, then we're doing a good thing.